I'll do a little demo again for you, and then you can go. And then it's going to use two.
I got Granny. We don't run out of treats at this house.
She gave me eye contact and she was interested.
I got excited. Good girl!
How do you like that? Hopping on the back legs.
You are silly, Keena. I like it.
I've never seen that.
Good girl! Thanks.
Check in, I got excited and rewarded for it, right? So what I'm doing, yeah, good girl. So I just want her to pay attention. Ah, nope, yes! Good, yes! I just want her to care more about me and what I'm doing, or you and what you're doing, than what's going on in my life. So I wanted to reward that automatic sit, which is why I fed her in that, right? But then I waited for good eye contact, and then I gave her the BREAK. That ridiculous little prance that she does.
Yeah, the little prancer thing and the paws up. And
the only breed that I've seen do that like consistently is an Aussie.
Oh, really?
Aussies, every Aussie I've ever met has done that. And he does that. That's exactly what he does. He's excited. Good.
Are you certain people?
Yeah, she
is. interested in people. Okay. Stronger a little thing.
Yeah, she is.
Don't worry, you're getting an e-collar next week.
And that's going to change.
That will change. That will help a lot. Away from whatever she's distracted by is good in my book.
Okay.
Right? Because right now she's super distracted and she doesn't really care about what you're doing or what you're asking of her.
Right.
So anytime she disengages, I want...
Thank you.
support that.
Yeah, that's a good girl.
Nice job.
So exactly what just happened there, right? She gave that pressure and then she went right back to me. That's exactly what I want from her. Okay. So I'm gonna do that one more time and distract her. Yeah, here
so you can take a few steps back, so you're at the end of the leash. Right. So that to change directions. But I'm still making them work for it, and I'm making them chase me for it, right? Like a lure. Does that make sense? Mm-hmm. So they're like, hey, she's awesome. She's got the stuff I like. And then their hand becomes a lure. Mm-hmm. So when you don't have food, you gotta just follow that, because I'll follow the hand, because the hand is right. Exactly. Exactly. Does that all make sense? Do you feel a little bit better now?